In this project, we've got something a little bit silly. We've got 100 classes, each of which have 700 methods. While this is clearly a contrived example, in principle, there's nothing stopping a large project from getting this big, especially if you have a lot of big dependencies. So let's try compiling this. Oops, looks like we've got an error. Trouble writing output, too many method references. 70,000 max is 65,000. Let's unpack what's going on here. The Android virtual machine doesn't actually run Java bytecode. It runs Dalvik bytecode. And there's a build step after Java compilation where the Java bytecode is turned into Dalvik bytecode. This step is called dexing. Part of this process is compiling a table of every method in the application, which is then indexed with 2 bytes. So that means we're limited to 65k methods. Fortunately, we can ask Gradle to simply break up this table into multiple tables by setting in our build.gradle file under default config, multi-dex enabled, true. Now if we try and build again, looking through our build logs, we see that the dex process was run successfully, so now we're building just fine, even though our project is gigantic. This is just something to be aware of so you don't get bit by this in the future.